When Please stop being such a yellow belly scary pants. Come on, Alice, let's go.
Hey, I can't help being yellow. And yes, it's jaundice. Melvin, if we tell the people that Marty has escaped, they'll be really mad and transfer him to another zoo for good. You don't have to hate the feed you.
Mm-hmm, I know, that's right.
Oops. coming. You're not getting a cat scan.
Huh? Where are we? We're all in crates.
Crates!
And why are we in crates, you may ask? Because we're being transferred. That's why it's a zoo transfer.
Zoo transfer?
Oh, no, 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 no. I can't be transferred. I have dermatology appointment with Dr. Wilker at 2. Acupuncture with Dr. Wu at 3. And ears, nose, and throat with Dr. Patel from 4 on.
We do one more.
We're in a crate on a ship in the ocean, Skipper.
Hey, you, what is it?
Can you read?
Yeah. Your crate says ship to Kenya, Wildlife Preserve, Africa.
Africa? Let me guess, guy.
Private, break that lock.
Hey, yeah.
No, I'm Alex.
teeth, so pretty more than Reaver's, except it's not a rain. Okay, try this again.
Here I am.
Thank you.
seaweed.
On a stick. But don't eat the stick. It tastes like stick.
Oh, What are we gonna do?
I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna
small but mighty crew, and I think they did an amazing job. I'm very proud of them. Show. But all right, so what's it say?